Good morning, Rio Norte.
I'm Melissa.
And I'm Sarah, and this is Rio School News.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
Face the flag, put your right hand over your heart. Ready, begin.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please be seated.
By popular demand, the AMC 10 has changed to the AMC 8. If you have already paid for the AMC 10, your money will be credited to the updated exam. The deadline to pay for the exam is next Wednesday, October 16th. For more information, see Mrs. Hooper in room P5.
Guess what? This Friday is 90s Day, sponsored by Rio Norte ASB. Wear 90s themed clothes and participate in this upcoming Spirit Day. Get creative and remember to stay in dress code.
Hey filmmakers, our next meeting for the Filmmakers Club is this Friday, October 11th. We will watch our first finished film, learn how to edit, and play a fun icebreaker. See you soon!
The Rio Norte Theater Program is hosting a Chipotle night tonight. Come to the Newhall Ranch Road location to enjoy a burrito, a quesadilla, and more. Visit from 4 to 8 p.m. to help out our theater department and enjoy some great food.
In Target Time News, Mrs. Van Dyke, Mrs. Groller, Science James, and Mrs. Perez St. Antoine are all running Target Time lessons tomorrow during homeroom.
See Mrs. Van Dyke to review your proportional reasoning test, Mrs. Groller to review your proportionality test, Science James if you need to make up labs, or Ms. Perez St. Antoine if you need to make up your Socratic seminar.
Today in Clubs and Activities, Science Olympiad meets at lunch in room B2, Chess Club at lunch in room B15, author Jennifer Nielsen visits the library during second period, and the Theater Chipotle night is from 4 to 8 p.m. That's it for today.
I'm Sarah.
And I'm Melissa.
And we'll see you next time on RioTV.